I know she's going to do her job well. Brianna, shake that little carriage there.
No.
No, I'm just joking. It just keeps coming. We ought to have her collect the offering instead of the meat.
Amen. Amen.
She's doing a good job. She knows. Is that it? I think you did a great job. You ready for a story? Listen, I'm going to tell you a story about a grasshopper and an ant. Okay? Ants. You familiar with ants? Ants will collect and store food all year long because when the wintertime comes, they'll have something to eat. A grasshopper pretty much just plays around all summer, and then when the winter comes, he doesn't have anything to eat. So the grasshopper will go to the ant and ask the ant, "You have all this food. Can you give me some because I have none?" What do you think the ant's going to say? You got to speak loud because they want to hear what your answer is.
No.
Okay, why? Does the ant have the right to say no? Why? Because he collected all that food himself, right? So one day, a teacher gave this assignment to her students. And every year, she gives the same assignment. She talks about the ant and grasshopper. And so she calls up Johnny's mother and said, "I just got to tell you this. I gave students an assignment today, and I need to talk to you about what your son did." So Johnny's mom is going, thinking to herself, "Oh my goodness, what did Johnny do now?" She goes, "Every year I get the assignment, and every year I ask the students what the ant would say to the grasshopper. And every year she can pretty much know what they're going to say. They're either going to say, the ant said, 'Yes, you can have some of my food,' or the ant's going to say, 'No, you can't have any of my food.' So either way, she knows, but Johnny gave a different answer. Johnny said and wrote, well, the first thing when the teacher gave the assignment, Johnny said, 'Teacher, can I draw a picture?' She never heard that before from the ant and grasshopper. She goes, well, yeah, but you still got to write the essay. So she gets his essay and he drew a picture. But on his essay, when the grasshopper asked the ant for the food, the ant said, 'Yes, you can have it all.' And the grasshopper took it all. And that winter, the ant died. And the grasshopper lived. And the teacher never heard that before. And the teacher looks down at the end, and at the bottom, Johnny drew a picture of a cross. Because isn't that what Jesus did for us? That he came here. And just like the ant, he gave everything, and then he died. And he lives again so that we can be like him to help others and to give to others. Right? So when you see an ant and a grasshopper, I want you to remember the cross and what Jesus did for you. Okay?
Amen.
Amen?